I wanted to get involved in this project to help the city of Brighton Hove achieve its net zero carbon targets, and what better way of doing that than by putting solar panels on local schools, which will not only reduce long-term carbon emissions, but it will also help schools to reduce their energy costs and improve their energy security.